center. Last class we have discussed the first stanza. The meaning of first stanza once we recollect. In that poem, the boy wants to get sweet presents from Santa. That's why he sends the message through the Facebook. He likes most toys. That's why the boy sends the message to Santa. He wants to get toys which he likes most. That is the meaning of first stanza. Now let us see second stanza. This is the second stanza. Now I recite the poem. Then you have to know about that meaning. First, I recite the poem. Everyone, keep your finger on it. Along with me, how to recite. See, dear Santa, did you read my drop? That's where I keep a running log of all the times that I have been good and doing things I know I should. I repeat, dear Santa, did you read my log? That's where I keep a running log of all the times that I have been good and doing things I know I should. Children, what is the meaning of stanza? Let me know. See, the boy asking to Santa, what he is asking, which he updates regularly in his web page. Did you read or not? He is asking to Santa. The boy asking to Santa, the messages which he updates regularly, that did you read or not, he is asking to Santa. And the boy wants to get good impression about himself. That's why he is saying about himself. Doing things, what he is doing things, those all of the times I have been good. ఉంటున్నాను అని చెప్పి ద బాయ్ ఇస్ ఎక్స్ప్రెసింగ్ అబౌట్ హిమ్సెల్ఫ్ వై హి వాంట్స్ టు గెట్ టాయ్స్ అండ్ స్టఫ్ వాట్ హి సెండ్స్ ద మెసేజ్ ద బాయ్ వాంట్స్ టు గెట్ టాయ్స్ మోర్ విచ్ హి లైక్స్ మోస్ట్ టాయ్స్ ఏ కావాలని చెప్పి గుడ్ ఇంప్రెషన్ తెచ్చుకోవాలని చెప్పి ఏం చేస్తున్నాడు హి సెండ్స్ ద మెసేజ్ టు శాంతా వాట్ సెండ్స్ ఐ హావ్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ ద టైమ్స్ ఐ హావ్ బీన్ గుడ్ నేను ఎప్పుడు మంచిగా ఉంటున్నాను అని చెప్పేసి the boy is giving the information about himself. This is the meaning of second stanza. Now children, let me say what are the hard words in this stanza. Dear Santa, already have learnt in first stanza. Now let us see blog. See children, blog, blog. What is the meaning of it? See, the boy is sending the message through the Facebook now, which he updates regularly. That message is called blog. And see, next one is running log. See children, this is also same meaning, blog and running log. Regularly what he is sending, that is running log. So same meaning undercomes blog and running log. And see children, next, see how do we pronounce this? See, I have. I after we have given a past year. After that, we, ye, I am writing. So what? How do we pronounce? See, I am writing here. I a past year. We should write I have. We should pronounce I have. How do we pronounce it? I have. Next, I am doing things I know and I should. This is you can read. I know. These are the hard words. See children, these hard words I am writing here. See, I am read aloud. You are also follow me. See children, first word is blog. B-L-O-G. Blog. Everyone, keep your finger and read aloud. Come on, B-L-O-G. Blog. Next. See second one, running log. R-U-N-N. I-N-G, running log, L-O-G, log, log and running log. Then you write. That only have to you should keep your that word very easily. You have to you memorize that word. See children, you never forget. If you are writing like that, you never forget. So everyone should read and write. That is very very important. See these four words you have to write, learn and write each one. In this stage of only 4 words. That's why you have to write each one 10 times children. 4 words, that's why you have to write 10 times. Read and write, don't forget. Learn and write 10 times these 4 words. This is the second stanza children. You read and write. This is the homework. Along with this, you have to write alphabets also children. A to Z and small cursive hand letters.